This is the Salarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I still don't trust a word they say.
Let diplomacy play out, Rex. You'll get what you want.
These females are the best, and probably last hope for my people.
We'll bring them back, Rex. Don't worry.
I appreciate that, Liara. I wouldn't want anyone else along for the ride. I suppose I can make room for you too, Garrus.
Figured you'd gone soft, sitting on your throne. Forgot how to hold a gun.
Commander, I have the Salarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Commander, Salarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.
Tell them that Dalatris authorized this herself.
I knew they'd never keep their word. Let's see them try to stop a Krogan airdrop.
Rex!
We have an unauthorized landing.
And who authorized you to hold my race hostage?
Found out about this transfer a few moments ago.
I'd like to avoid a diplomatic incident.
As would we.
But you have something valuable for Rex.
Something worth dying for.
This matter can be resolved, but I must insist he remain under guard.
I can handle this, Rex.
Anything goes wrong and all bets are off.
Are you okay?
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
I'm fine, Commander.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in STG. Could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reapers left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Server is likely to target...
Try to get to you, boy.
Cerberus isn't fooling around.
They're capable of anything.
Commander, stay back. Hostiles just down the hall.
Captain Kirahi.
It's Major now. Always hoped we would work together again.
Is there an easier way around?
You could say that.
How do I not have one of those?
Go, Commander! I'll cover you!
Arise, squad! Your orders are to hold position and block access to next checkpoint.
Looks like Cerberus got some upgrades.
Major and Meg!
Taking them head-on may not be the best idea.
Maybe try to flank them instead. We have to take out those turrets!
Every war has its traitors.
Now online.
strong, but not designed for direct fire.
This truce must be important to you.
Earth's survival depends on getting you out of here alive. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erd, not Rex, still waiting.
Rex can't keep his hands off a fertile female. He'll be there.
I'll see you up top.
We found the Krogan!
On the way up to the landing area.
You pull this off, and I'm making you an honorary Krogan.
We're almost back up top.
Shepard, they found us. Under heavy attack.
This is Phoenix 6. We've got the Krogan.
Server's outside pod, Shepard. Need assistance. Authorize release. Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
Fair.
Rex hasn't exactly mellowed with age, has he?
Worried there for a minute.
Let's make this quick.
Let's get you out of there.
I can handle myself, Rex.
Women.
Why is Cerberus here? What do you want?